to a new study published in Science Advances, there are only two large intact forests left on Earth. The only two big patches of intact forests left are in the Amazon and the Congo. Researchers say that the world's forests in general are fragmented and deteriorating. Nearly 70% of forest lands are within half a mile of a forest edge. That means almost no forest can really be considered wilderness. Thank you for watching Boonairs Newswire.